The ultrasonic instrument would give you the beam path, surface distance and depth in the case of an angle beam test of a component like this. The same method can also be used for weld testing. So as a signal is gated, the instrument is geared to give you the beam path, surface distance and depth. In this case, the depth is shown as somewhere about 24 millimeter. Another signal, when you gate them, it says it's about 5.1 millimeter in depth. And these differences can be seen. Now this instrument has another feature, like if you enter the probe angle and the thickness of the material, it would give you a beam plot. So these red horizontal lines indicates nothing but the thickness of the material, and those blue line that shows you the angular path. This shows a full beam reflection. Whereas this shows a corner, bottom corner, and this may probably be from an internal defect. This indicates something more than 1.5 beam path. The gate may be made small so that some other indications may also be measured clearly.